Okay. That it? I don't hear anything. Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. Bet it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Serious shit went down here.
Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. They shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
That's something.
This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there. Careful.
Yeah, power!
I think that's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the barrage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
Here's our gas. Oh, come on. Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. It's tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming. Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Damn, that's pretty good. Jotting this down. What have you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Ugh. Haven't seen one of these in a while. Looks like that's everything over here.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. Yo. Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
Nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. Well, hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like. Whoa, check out the tank.
Okay, you were saying?
Yeah, so, when I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
I think it was Tommy?
Maybe. fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way. Get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
This is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.